I'm Patricio Barajas. I'm a family medicine resident. The flu vaccine, you should definitely start thinking about getting it around late summer. You start to see the spread of it in early fall when kids start to go back to school. You should get the flu vaccine annually because the flu virus itself is constantly changing and it's never the same virus. After getting a flu vaccine, you might feel a little bit tired, a little bit sore at the injection site, kind of like you would if you were to get sick, but a lot less severe than the flu itself. The body actually starts to build antibodies within 2 weeks of getting the vaccine. And the maximal response you will start to see within a month of getting it. You can get the flu after getting the vaccine. However, it will be a much less severe course of it, and you're much less likely to get it. You are able to get those together. It is definitely safe. But it just will not come in the same injection.